Hello friends, I am Pradeep Kumar Jha, Associate Professor in the Department of Mechanical and Industrial Engineering at IIT Roorkee. I am floating an online certificate course titled Financial Mathematics under NPTEL, which is supported by MHRD. The objective of the course will be to focus on mathematical properties and relationship between financial concept and currency market in investment sectors and banking sectors. The course aims to enthuse participants to tackle the complex issues like globalization of financial transactions, portfolio investments, banking sectors, etc. This course is suitable for UG as well as PG students. This will be equally suitable for engineering as well as non-engineering background students. Students with background in finance and economy will find it quite suitable. Persons working in the industry, especially in the sector of investment banking, they will be finding this course quite useful. The prerequisite of this course is the introductory knowledge of mathematics, especially about the probability and statistics. The course will have 60 lectures and 30-hour duration, so every lecture will be of 30 minutes. And in the end, you may have to appear for the final exam if you wish to have a certificate for passing this course. For the 12-week span of the course, that is having 60 lectures, the topics which will be mostly covered will be the follows. Like, you will have the introduction to mathematical terms, then we will discuss about the concept of interest and bank discount. We'll be talking about the concept of equivalence. We'll be also talking about the concept of depreciation and depletion. Further, we will talk about the credits and loans, mutual funds, investment banking sectors. Then we'll be talking about the insurance policies, portfolio investments, and all these different topics which will be discussed during that course. I welcome you to join this course. I'm quite confident that you will enjoy this course and get maximum benefit out of this course. Thank you.